Alabama, who stands about 10 feet tall. He stands for peace and liberty and freedom for one and all. He fights the politicians and all their crooked aims, and he stands up for America. George Wallace is his name. George C. Wallace, George C. Wallace, George C. Wallace, he's a legend in his time. Now every man ought to take his stand and vote the George Wallace way, 'cause the bureaucrats and men such as that are gonna take our rights away. Put Wallace in the White House and every day you'll say, I'm glad America took her stand and voted the Wallace way. George C. Wallace, George C. Wallace, George C. Wallace, he's a legend in his time. Now if things don't change in America, we're gonna be in an awful spot. Instead of gaining more freedom, we're gonna lose what we've got. We need the right man in the White House, and that's why I truly say, let's put the right man in the White House and vote the Wallace way. George C. Wallace, George C. Wallace, George C. Wallace, he's a legend in his time.